President Muhammadu Buhari will begin a two-legged trip out of Abuja today, first to Malabo, Equatorial Guinea, for a summit, and another five-day visit to his country home, Daura, in Katsina State. He will be away till Wednesday next week. The presidency explained on Thursday that Buhari would be in Malabo to attend the fifth gas-exporting countries foreign summit. Other gas-producing countries expected at the summit include Algeria, Egypt, Libya, Bolivia, Iran, Qatar, Russia, Trinidad and Tobago, United Arab Emirates, Venezuela, among others. The countries account for 70% and 80% of global gas reserves and production, respectively. Those to be on the president's entourage are the Minister of Foreign Affairs, Geoffrey Onyema, Minister of State Petroleum Resources, Timipre Silva, Minister of Mines and Steel Development, Olamilekan Adegbite, and the Group Managing Director, Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, Mele Kolo Kyari. After the summit, President Buhari will head for Daura, Katsina State on a five-day official visit.